A magnitude 5.1 earthquake struck the Bay Area late this morning. It was quickly followed by a 3.1 aftershock, rattling windows and shelves. Here's what it looked like in a San Jose classroom as the quake hit. The video was taken by a teacher. The initial quake struck at 11:42 this morning with an epicenter near Mount Hamilton, most likely along the Calaveras Fault. The second jolt happened at 11:46 a.m.